All right, some royal wedding updates for you. We now know that Prime Minister Justin Trudeau and U.S. President Donald Trump not invited to the royal wedding in May, but our next guest is. Saeed Atcha is a youth leader in the UK. He's going to be among the 1,200 members of the public who've been invited into the grounds of Windsor Castle when Prince Harry marries Meghan Markle next month. He's joining us on the phone this morning. Saeed, Prime Minister Theresa May, not invited. The Obamas, not invited. You are invited. How did you feel when that invitation came?
Well, I was very, very shocked when I received a letter a couple of days ago to say that I had been nominated by the Lord Lieutenant. And we have a Lord Lieutenant in each of the different regions in the United Kingdom, and they act as a personal representative of Her Majesty the Queen. So to know that you've been sort of noticed on that level is just phenomenal. I mean, it was complete shock. I had to read the letter two or three times, and then I very quickly, the shock turned into to honour.
Well, you know, here's how some of the members were chosen. I want to let our viewers in on this. They asked for a range of backgrounds, Harry and Meghan Rashford, to choose people with a range of backgrounds and ages, young people who have shown strong leadership, and those who have served in their communities, which you have done in being the CEO of Explode magazine.
Yes, so I do a lot in my community. It was actually I set up Explode magazine when I was 15. So when I was in my final year at high school, I was annoyed with the negative press coverage towards young people, and I wanted to do something about it. So I thought by setting up a magazine and being part of the press, not only are we teaching young people media skills, but also we're giving them a platform to showcase their voice on topics that matter to them. So I've led that for a while. I actually serve as a trustee for His Royal Highness the Prince of Wales. So I serve as a trustee for one of his charities called Step Up to Serve. And our aim there is to get 6 in 10 young people across the United Kingdom doing something meaningful by 2020.
Saeed, I also know that you now have room for a plus one, and I'm just going to leave you with this. I'm going to be in London anyway to cover the wedding, so, you know, I could just come along. Think about that and get back to
you. I was thinking, actually, the Prime Minister's not got an invite, so maybe she could be my plus one.
Oh, I would be a way better date, I'm just saying. All right, Saeed.
I'll bear it in mind.
Thanks so much.